that's history, ladies and gentlemen. You know what that means? Why, of course. You're listening to a program of dance melodies played by the one and only Artie Shaw. Artie Shaw and his orchestra playing in the lovely Café Rouge, new room just opened by the Hotel Pennsylvania, in that hotel in New York City. Well, we're getting into the first number, and it's Yesterday's. Yesterday's it is, because I was told in no uncertain terms that there was an S in the end of that. Not yesterday, but yesterday's. But now, of course, one's never badly off when they can listen to Helen Forrest sing. She's going to do it right now. To Benny Carter's grand melody, Melancholy Lullaby.
Thank you.
Melancholy Lullaby, we just listened to, played for you by Artie Shaw, the King of the Clarinet, and his orchestra. I'm sorry for myself, and Tony Pastor's going to sing it for you.
Thank you.
pastor sorry for himself. What about me? Just a jitterbug at heart, and I haven't even got anybody to dance. The next number is called Traffic Jam, but I think it ought to be called, well, Jitterbug Jam or Shag Jam. Because they're doing an awful lot of dancing up here in the Hotel Pennsylvania. Artie Shaw and his orchestra playing Traffic Jam. Shag crazy here in the Cafe Rouge, the Hotel Pennsylvania, New York. Well, why shouldn't we be? We're dancing or we're listening to the music of Artie Shaw, the king of the clarinet and his orchestra. We're going to listen to Helen Forrest sing this next number. The title of it is The Last 2 Weeks in July.
We spent 14 days up in heaven, and things in your handbag, including my heart. Until the coming July, I'll just watch the calendar turning, hoping you will get the same yearning the last 2 weeks of July.
Himself, Artie, Sean, his orchestra, beginning the program, well, my heart stood still. By the old maestro himself. Yes, sir. The first one is, and Helen Forrest is going to sing it.
Lilacs in the rain. it in the lane. The skies were tearful with rain. The scent of lilacs remained in my heart. Two other arms around you now. Some other love has found you now. But when love forgets to why, remember April and lilacs in the
rain. Composition is called The Man from Mars.
Thank you.
like a pleasure listening to music like that, isn't it, huh? I really hate to make this closing announcement, but I'm afraid I have to. You've been listening, as you very well know, to Artie Shaw, the king of the clarinet in this orchestra. They've been playing for you in this lovely room here, lovely room which has been filled with dancers just enjoying themselves no end, doing the shag and everything else to this lovely music. And of course, that's in the Hotel Pennsylvania, and that's in New York City.